don't know if it's working yet. Probably not yet. There's usually like a delay. Okay, it is. Alright. Everyone say hi to Bonkers. Say hi to Keith.
Hello. Can you guys hear our cat? He's purring very loudly right now. What are we seeing? Oh, that's just behind. Okay.
Yeah, that's just the camera. I don't know if anybody's here yet. Hi,
it
if you're here already.
That said he's two.
Oh, that's weird. My camera. Okay, cool. Just looking at the angles. I switched cameras.
Ah, gotcha. Hello, everyone.
Hello. I'm tweeting.
Hey. Do you think the cat will like orange juice?
Do not give the cat orange juice. Okay. So, we're gonna open Pokemon cards tonight. It's weird not being able to hear myself, but seeing myself on the screen. I just wanna check. Can you hear me okay?
I just wanna check.
Yep.
Can you hear me okay?
Okay, cool. Epic style. As you can see, I've got quite a laundry pile back there. So Keith, if you wanna turn.
Hmm?
I don't know if you can. No, not really. I need an office. My room is a little small.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so sure. What we're gonna open tonight is I have four cosmic eclipse. Cosmic eclipse packs. And they are from my job at J Street Video Games. I think these ones are out of print, so they're probably hard to get. I don't know. But I really like these ones because the full art cards are neat. I definitely opened too many, but it's all good. Keith, what else do we have?
Hello, Jake.
Oh my god, it's Bonkers' butt.
We
Bonkers,
have.
Say hi to your fans. Okay.
Two Orbeetle boxes.
Oh, he is purring.
He is such a good boy. Look, Jake is here.
Two. Are you sure it's two? You didn't just show us the same one twice?
One of these days.
It's two.
You can see them also.
I can see them. You didn't miss it. I just started. I was a little late.
I'm a little chilly.
What are we gonna open first? Oh, you're a little chilly?
Yeah.
I told you it was cold.
Yeah, you weren't lying.
Okay.
I might go change real quick to get like a coat or something, a sweater. Whatever.
Okay. While you're doing that, I'm gonna open a cosmic eclipse pack.
Okay.
Keith is a little chilly. He's gonna go get a sweater. But I'm gonna open this.
Oh.
Goodbye, Keith. Welcome. It's just you and me now. Oh, my hair looks crazy. I took a shower. It's all fluffy. I can open packs tonight because I'm not stupid. This one has Yaga on it. Very excited about that. Let's see what I get in here. Wow. Wow, Matt. Very interested in that. All right. Oh, I peeked! God damn it! I actually don't know how many cards from the back you have to, like, move. So I'm gonna peek again. Okay, I didn't see them, I promise. I don't know what rare it is, I swear. I just know I got a good card. Alright. So, to start off, Fairy Energy. This is epic style. I'm really bad at this. Professor Oak's setup. Thanks, Professor Oak, for setting up. John is like an expert at this, and I feel like when I stream cards, I stumble through it. Here's Pignite. Love to see a Pignite. Unidentified fossil. Very nice. Natu. Natu, chubby little bird. Love a chubby little bird. Trapinch.
Hello.
I love him. He's gonna give you the pinch. Sfeel.
Sworb.
I love him because he's an orb. Let's give Sfeel a kiss. Love you, Sfeel.
Matt is here.
Next up, Passimian, monkey time. Rowlet. Look at him. Getting a lot of orbs tonight. A lot of round Pokemon.
Here's another one coming up.
Ooh, this one's a reverse holo. And it's Azurill. A baby Pokemon. Tiny baby Pokemon. Next up is one of the coolest cards I've ever seen in my life. Vileplume GX.
That one is very cool.
I actually really wanted this one and I didn't have it. I don't know what it is. I just always pull good cards. And Keith doesn't.
I don't. I got you the Pikachu.
But yeah. Okay. It's Vileplume time. This one's actually epic style. It's got Erica on it.
Do you want me to move? Maybe. There really
I really can't.
You can't?
How's that?
Okay. I think
okay.
That works.
One more time, Vileplume GX. I'll add that to my rares pile.
Ooh.
Very excited about that. Keith, it's your turn to open a Cosmic Eclipse pack.
Cosmic Eclipse. I've also brought a tiny whiskey in case we get fat Pikachu. We're toasting.
Love a fat Pikachu. I need like cute little Pokemon music to play while we're doing this.
We have the To Be a Master album. On cassette tape and CD.
I'll just sing a little song.
Hey.
Excited about this file.
I know, it is kind of epic. Alright, here we go. Leafy Energy. Arachnid.
Whoa.
He's very cool. Draw energy.
Draw.
It should have been blank and you had to draw it yourself.
Jazz hands for the draw energy.
An unidentified fossil.
Love to see an unidentified fossil. What could it be?
Could be anything. We don't know. Whalmer.
Love you, Whalmer.
Pawn yard.
Sword time.
Togedemaru. Let's see, who do we have? Oh, a Trapinch.
Oh, that fits for me. Trapinch. He's gonna pinch you, Mr. Trapinch.
Flabébé. Whoa, this one's kind of epic style.
Opening Pokemon cards on screen. Gotta let the followers know.
A reverse holo red and blue card. It's so hard to, like, show cards on the camera.
It's, yeah. I need, like, a fancy little light.
Alright. And a Trevenant.
Whoa, I love Trevenant.
He's
Did
here.
You know the shiny Trevenant looks like a Christmas tree?
Does he? Maybe that helps.
Yeah.
It is like super dark.
I think it will help, actually. Thank you, Keith. Thank you
You're
for the
welcome.
Phone flashlight. Okay, next up, I'm opening a Cosmic Eclipse pack with little babies on it. There's some babies. How's our really bright light? We'll see how it goes. If I just hold the cards back a little bit, should be fine. Do you ever, like, smell your cards? Smells good.
That guy farted in that pack before he sealed it.
If you did that, I'll kill you.
I didn't do it. The guy did it. The guy at the factory.
The Pokemon factory. Farts in every pack.
I would do that.
All right. Leafy time. I should really read these first. Misty and Lorelai.
That's crazy.
Ooh.
What will they do?
What will they do? Vibrava. Whoa. Very cool. Neat. Love to see it. Great catcher.
Whoa, that's crazy.
That is crazy. Jinju.
What do you think, guys? This orange juice is from Thanksgiving.
Yeah, it's like 2 weeks
old. Jenna's been giving me shit about it. It tastes fine.
He really
smells
shouldn't be
fine.
Drinking it.
What do we think, chat? Who's right here, me or Jen?
Should Keith be allowed to drink 2 week old orange juice?
Yes.
It was open the whole time, too.
Yeah, that's fine.
Ruffle it.
In the fridge.
Oddish? Oddish, oddish? You gotta make oddish noises, Keith.
Oddish.
Oddish. Those are the rules. I feel like this pack's taking me like a really long time. Rolts. Look at his little hat.
There he is, Wally's favorite.
Wally's favorite. Ooh, oh,
whoa, you got him again.
I got him again.
That's crazy.
Two of these.
Love that
two,
card.
Two cool Weaviles. I know.
That's
you
Cyrus.
Already have a two.
I do, yeah.
This is the third one I pulled. John, what do you think of this Weavile?
Oh, let's see.
Do you think he's epic?
Juice only
oh
gets
my God.
Better with age. Whoa, that's
my
crazy.
My next card is really good. I get great packs.
This is
I don't
fucked
know
up.
What I do.
I have not gotten shit.
I'm sorry, this is fucked up. But, I think it's a secret rare.
There is no pulp in the juice.
It's Rosa.
But I...
If there was pulp in the juice, I would, like, karate chop his throat.
Yeah, that's why there's
no
pulp.
We don't buy
pulp
juice.
I would buy orange juice with pulp.
You would not. It's disgusting.
I love it. I love orange juice with pulp. You don't drink orange juice with pulp, so we don't get orange juice
You're
with pulp.
You're ruining my moment here. You're making me think about vomit chunks. Oh, yeah. Oh, no!
Mine now.
No!
Hold on, I can't...
Too bad.
I'm trying to move out of your way.
I need we need to transform Lily's room into an office. For our gamer
the
moment.
Game stream time.
It's Keith's turn to open a pack.
If Mike likes it, I no longer like pulp.
Ew, Mike likes to chew his beverages?
No, he's just giving him shit. He doesn't actually.
Oh. I can't believe I'm
okay.
Blessed.
Fire energy. This pig.
I'm being serious. He said that to me.
This pig. Another unidentified fossil.
Mike, if you can hear me, eat shit. Hey. And then eat some pulp since you like it so much.
Hey. Hakamo. Love this guy vibing right here. Helioptile.
Helioptile's very chill.
Yeah, he's just vibing.
He's just a little guy.
He's just a little creature.
Hopping around.
Little Nebby. A nice Slugma, which is just like the in-game art of him.
Where's Magneton? Matt, aren't you supposed to be streaming right now? Is yours going to be late because you're busy watching
this
us?
This Whelmer is really good, actually.
Whelmer!
This really good Whelmer card.
I like when you mispronounce their names. We're just stupid. When I mispronounce names, it's because I didn't have friends as a child.
Yeah.
So I didn't, like, know how to pronounce them at all other than sounding it out.
Trumpa. And Mr. Scott here.
Love him.
Wimza
Love
Scott.
Love to see Wimza Scott. First name Wimza.
Last name Scott. Mr. Scott. Well, I got no rares. Jen got three from two packs.
Three from two packs. I can't believe I got two really awesome cards in one pack. Love to see it.
The universe shines on Jen.
What are we opening next?
It's okay, John.
Or beetles.
My friend Jack always makes fun of me for saying Kokomo instead of Chocobo for Final Fantasy, because I just read it, and that's how it sounded to me in my head, and I will always forever say Kokomo. Here's the guys inside this box. I'm just gonna look at this normal-sized card.
Whoa. That can go in your normal-sized deck.
Are we very small next to this normal card?
It is Fat Pikachu time. Thank you, Tom. Thank you.
Yeah, so we have...
It better be Fat Pikachu time. Can I reach him? I can't reach Obisachu. I'm gonna slide my chair back. Hi, Mokers. Oh, it's Ham!
Hey, Ham.
Special Ham visit.
I'm gonna open up both boxes so that we can get our the same packs.
Oh my god, this fan is like aggressively in the way.
Hey, Hambo.
He's coming. He's coming to knock everything over again.
Ham.
Yes, Ham.
We have to hold Fat Pikachu. He's gonna give us Fat Pikachu. Pinching in. Yeah. You have enough room?
Yeah.
This is it. This is the stream. You can look at him and him only.
Okay. Alright, boys. So we each have a Burning Shadows,
a Darkness
Ablaze, and two Vivid Voltages.
Two?
Two.
Man, I thought there were three in the Orbital box.
Oh yeah, I said it was only two. Hello, Fat Pika. Okay, so what should we open first, chat?
Which pack is first? I think you should open... My vote is for Fat Pika.
We open the Vivid Voltage first?
Just one of them first, because I am holding this Fat Pikachu.
Okay, one Vivid Voltage first.
He's gonna bless it. Thank you, Fat Pikachu. This guy's been in my life since I was 10. Well.
Okay.
There better be a Fat Pikachu in here.
Thank you, John.
Wide Pika.
Can we listen to Kid Cudi 3 on stream? The Man on the Moon number 3.
Pikachu thinks that energy's cool.
Thanks, Pika. Kakuna.
Kakuna. You gotta hold him back a little bit, like before the light.
Well, then you can't read it, see?
What is it? Sir Chester Bath?
Sir Chester Bath.
Sir Chester Bath.
Galarian Stunfisk.
Stunfisk.
I wish, Matt. That would be amazing. That would be like a 10 out of 10. Here we go.
Oshawott.
Siri.
No, don't mess with her.
I can't? No. I don't think we're going to get killed.
She's moody.
I was going to play Kid Cudi featuring Kanye West from Man on the Moon 2. I think Matt would enjoy that. A Clefairy.
Look at his little arms.
A Dynamo.
Dynamo.
Ooh, that's kind of epic. An Amazing Rare Jirachi.
An Amazing Rare Jirachi.
Ba-ba-ba-ba.
That's something. Hell yeah, good job, Keith.
Thanks, and this guy, very cool.
We love to see Exeggutor.
He's just a good guy. He's just walking. kind of like him.
Very interesting.
Okay.
Because you'd think he'd be like coconuts, but he's eggs.
Hey, thank you, John. Thank you.
Aw, you got a nice job, Keith. All right, which one am I opening?
I think you should open a Vivid Voltage as well.
A Vivid Voltage?
Yeah.
I was going to go for the Darkness of Belief.
Okay, do it.
You know, it's in my hands and I have a good feeling about it, so. Darkness of Belief.
I just realized I'm not wearing a chain. I got no chains on, no drip for this stream. How about Sephiroth, guys? How about Sephiroth?
Let's hear it for Sephiroth. The Darkness Ablaze pack I'm opening. First up, fire energy.
That's crazy. That's what they mean by ablaze.
That is literally what they mean. Staravia.
I think that's the country.
Epic style. That's the country that
from the Princess Diaries
is about. Oh, the princess one.
Also, Princess Diaries.
So wait, Zwielis.
Zwei.
Zwei.
Like German.
Poopitar!
Crazy.
I love Poopitar. Big fan. Love Tyranitar. Poopitar is one of my favorites. The polls tonight? Well, well, well. Thank you for asking. Oh, I paused my own stream. Oh no, I closed it. Open back
now
up.
I can't see the chat.
There we go. These are what we're at so far. I'm halfway through a pack.
Jen is at one fewer packs than me and two more rare guys than me.
Clink!
Clink clang.
Marini. I don't know if you guys watch the anime at all, but Marini loves James, and I love James, so I can relate. Torchic.
Oh, we don't.
Starly.
We are not opening a Champion's Path today.
Well, there's like a good Charizard in Darkness of Blaze.
No, there
too.
Is Darkness of Blaze.
Yeah,
Charizard,
there is.
Yeah.
There is.
There is a chance we will get a Charizard then.
Skarmory.
Oh, I really like Skarmory. He's in my team. And
amazing rares are amazing, truly.
They truly
Billowing
are.
Billowing Smoke. This looks like someone's like vape.
This is Matt's card.
It's Matt's vape. And oh!
Oh, nice.
Secret rare, rare Big time. Parasol. I told you I had a good feeling about that pack that was in my hands.
Okay.
This is epic style. Wow.
I am also going to open a Darkness Ablaze tonight.
So far? Oh yeah. I can't believe that. Keith, you're gonna get something good. I can feel it.
Everybody loves Jen. Okay. I have Zap energy.
Zap.
Clangy.
Love to see him. I'm gonna take a sip, babes.
Gatharita.
When Pokemon Black first came out, I thought Gatharita was like the dumbest thing I'd ever seen. And then I chose to love Garbodor with all my life.
Piers Morgan.
There he is.
Ah.
We mostly collect. We've sold like a few cards.
A Grimer.
Like one of the Grimer, yes. Love Grimer. We've sold a few cards. Like Keith sold his Charizard V he pulled from Champion's Path.
Clink.
But mostly they just accumulate in my house.
Yeah, we like love to just have
we
them.
We love to just have them.
Ducklet. Very, very good guy.
We do sell them at our job, which is J Street Video Games in
Ooh.
The Crossgates Mall.
Mareepy.
Love to see Mareep. Big Fluffy.
Mareepy the Sheepy.
If only I could hug a Mareep in real life.
I love Paris.
Oh, thank you for confirming we're both hot as hell. We love
thank
to hear
you.
That. We love to hear that. We really do.
Yeah.
It's a nice pick-me-up. I'm like, thank you.
Just, oh, you're a Kanye West fan? Who evolves from Paris?
Don't say it. What state are you opening these? Do you mean like state?
We're in
Is
a
it New
solid
York?
state.
We're in New York.
Glenwood Tangle. That one's spooky.
Do you mean state of mind?
No, we're in a solid state of
I feel
matter.
like
State of matter.
I'm mentally stable at the moment.
Go lurk. Okay, I've gotten no crazy boys in that pack.
No crazy boys? Keith, what the
Oh, big
frick?
surprise.
All right, what do we have left?
You have two vivid voltages and a burning
All right,
shadow.
I'll do one of my vivid voltage. It's got Celebi on it. I'm gonna kiss it. Pikachu's gonna kiss it. Here he is. Kiss
Can I
it,
still in here?
Pikachu.
No, he's not. But Bonky is.
Okay.
Bonkers.
Now we're gonna hope it has big Pikachu in it. If I get a big Pikachu, we'll probably just be like excited. We won't do anything else.
We're gonna scream. How about Sephiroth? All right, nobody.
Nobody cares about Sephiroth. Sorry, Keith. Only
Hey.
you do.
Okay.
That's good though.
Hey.
It means Sephiroth has nowhere else to go but you. Packs have been hard to find. Yeah, packs are hard to find here too. I just kind of like go to Target every day.
Yeah. If you like happen to find one.
Right, so at 1, 2, 3, and 4. Let's see what I get. All right, we got a tough guy energy. Love to
Ooh,
see it.
cool.
Metang! It's a kick in the glass.
Dating
That's
ourselves over here.
one for the older fans out there. Kakuna?
We're gonna come to John's house and kill him so we can use his stream setup.
Moo Moo Cheese!
Hey.
You're in Australia? Oh my
That's
god!
crazy.
That's
I know.
crazy. Australia even exists. Moo Moo Cheese.
I know someone from Australia. I bet your neighbors.
Hakuna Matata. Oh, so COVID isn't damaging for your brain? Yeah, it kind of sucks here. Ninkata.
Hey. Well, just your angles are really nicely set up, John. We.
Voltorb.
It's just hard to see here.
John, your Pokemon card opening streams are expert level. Rockruff. Love him. He's like a little puppy. Whismur.
Yeah, that's crazy.
I can't imagine leaving the house to get dinner
Yeah.
without a mask.
Yeah,
Less
it's because
than.
it's
Oh my
not fucking
god.
America.
Trubbish!
Epic.
Epic style. I actually love any Pokemon that's trash.
Just the upside
Shuckle.
is there's hardly any coronavirus. The downside is they censored the cover for Left 4 Dead.
And the last one is Fortress. He's like a fortress. Fortress. His mind is safe.
I know.
Oh my gosh, my laptop is like so sensitive.
Yeah, I have a friend from Australia who I met on Final Fantasy XI to further date myself. He's a cool guy.
I have no friends in Australia, but I like lizards a lot. Boys?
Right. Flame energy. Whoa, this
You wouldn't
one's
thrive here.
Seviper.
Right, so what's that? Is this on Vivid Voltage?
Rotom Dex. Pokéfinder mode.
Whoa, love you, Rotom Dex.
Pokéfinder mode.
You're so goofy.
He talks in the show. Escape rope. This is how you use to hang yourself when you're finally done. You
When you need an
escape.
escape from New York.
Here's Norbat. He has a very funny sound in the anime. I lost my shit when he came up on who's that Pokemon. Horsea?
Horsey.
Oh, this is Burning Shadows, by the way. I don't think I addressed
Oh,
that.
yeah. Here's the pack. Burning Shadows.
Here's a Snowy.
I'll do one of these next.
Oh, here's a very good one. A little Gremlin Sneasel.
How long has the whole chat been into Pokemon? All of you.
Benny Petey.
And if our Australia friend is still here, is
Whirly
like,
Petey.
Was Pokemon as big as it was in Australia?
Oh, that's crazy. That's fucking
what
crazy.
What did you get?
Scully Petey.
Scullabede.
You got all three of them in a row in this pack.
John, you were like 8 like last year. Okay. You did a Burning Shadows?
Yes.
Okay, I'll do Burning Shadows. We're down to the last three packs of the night. We've got one Burning Shadows, two Vivid Voltage left. So, it's Burning Shadows time for me.
You can deposit the trash into my hand.
I will deposit the trash directly into Keith's hand. You guys save your pack. Sometimes I save the pack art if I like it a lot. Oh, wait, Keith.
There are some.
You should grab that so we can show them all the way in the end.
Oh, more guys?
Yeah.
Are they both in here? No, just one.
Just one.
Where's the other one?
It's here somewhere. I know where it is.
I think this one's my one.
So,
not that it super matters, but how it's got the weirdo.
Yeah. We're going to open these the day before we die.
Hey. We each have a
sealed fossil pack. Maybe I'll be like on my deathbed and I'll be like, turn on the stream. It's time for the fossil pack.
So like in a week or so.
I don't know if the trick works with Burning Shadows, but I think it does.
It does.
The like four from the back.
Yep.
Energy. Epic. Sophocles.
He loves Togedemaru.
He loves Togedemaru. I was just going to say I hate this little freak.
Hey.
He's just, like, I don't know. He gives his parents too much sass.
I just think he's very rude to his parents.
Bobby, bodybuilding dumbbells, I'm sorry. I can say words. I was just thinking about Bobby Hill. Mm-hmm. And saying, I'm always thinking about Bobby Hill.
You and your white people.
Simipour. Inkay. Oh, I clicked something on the computer screen. Whoopsie daisy. Sorry, guys. Inkay. Duskull. I love
very
Duskull.
Cool.
He's very cool.
I tried for a while.
I think he's dabbing.
I had a friend safari in X and Y that had Duskull in it, and I tried really hard to get you a shiny Duskull for like a long time.
That is so nice.
I never
of
got
you.
It though, so I never told you.
Tynamo? He's tiny. He's Tynamo.
Yeah, I probably tried for like at
cutie
least 10
fly?
Hours.
We love a cutie fly. Riolu?
Baby form.
Baby. And Kiawe. Look at him. It's kind of like sparkly.
If you watch the show, Kiawe's dad
he's
is a fucking
really
nerd.
Cool.
Yeah, Kiawe is actually like a much better character than Azure's actually okay in the Sun and Moon show.
Well, Keith.
But Kiawe is like the real guy.
It's time for your last Vivid Voltage
okay.
of the night.
Here it is. The Pikachu needs to bless
it. Moment. What did I miss? Oh, Pikachu needs to bless the pack. You missed Fat Pikachu. Not the Fat Pikachu.
No, not the card. Just this
guy. But
this
one. I've had him since I was like 10, and I named him Obistachu. That's it. That's like the whole story. He's just been around. Hi, Tyrannosaurus.
Okay.
Welcome.
Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright. Punching energy.
Punch. Punch, punch.
League staff.
Ooh, what's here for the league staff?
They try. They're
they
hardest.
Try.
A regular crocodile.
Oh.
a romantic energy.
Ooh. Gotta say ooh to that one.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Jen's favorite Pokemon.
Is it Stunfisk?
Mud. No, it should be a Stunfisk. Mudbray.
Mudbray. Ew. Okay, I don't know who I hate worse, Stunfisk or Mudbray. Probably Stunfisk. Doesn't Kyle really like Stunfisk?
He does.
Rest in peace.
Poochyena.
Poochyena.
I kind of like this one, how he's got like, he looks like he just got caught doing crimes. There's graffiti on the wall. It's a good card.
He's a naughty pooch.
Charminder.
Charminder. Char, char.
Charminder.
Charminder.
Chatot. A Goltik. I like this little guy. He's just a little guy getting some electricity here. Pretty good. I used him in black and white. When he turns into Galvantula, very cool.
Oh, what'd you get? What'd you get?
Galarian Meowth.
Love to see him. Love his beard.
Little fuzzy guy. Love his little guy.
Any Meowth is good Meowth.
And
Vaporeon.
I know. I did like the Alolan Meowth, too. That little normal looking ass.
I like the long Meowth.
Oh, that's the best one. The Gigantamax.
Okay, so this is my last Vivid Voltage pack of the night. It's got a Darude Sandstorm on it.
Jen is going to receive 17 rare cards in this pack.
It's because I kissed them.
Hey.
Put it on my forehead. I ask God for good cards. And I hold up the Pikachu. And he kisses it too. Alright. Darude Sandstorm time. Gamers. What do you think I'm going to get in this pack?
Some Pokemon cards.
If nobody says Fat Pikachu, I'm going to scream. Okay. Time to see.
Ouch.
Water energy. That's crazy. Shuckle! We love to see Shuckle. Very enthused about the Shuckle. No matter how many Shuckles I get, it's a good time. Nuzleaf. Good to see you, Nuzleaf.
That's for John's Nuzlocke run.
Oh,
which
yeah.
Which you failed tonight.
Nuzlocke run. It's okay, John. You tried your best. We're all proud of you. Your streams are so good. Memory capsule. I could use one of these. IRL. Can't remember what I walked in rooms for. Pineco. Sorry if I make stupid faces when I look at cards. I just noticed it. Next up, ew, it's Mudbray. You kind of like him.
Look at this one.
If I saw a living, alive Mudbray, I would be like, oh, he's kind of cute.
Yeah, look at this art.
He is a little goofy. Okay, yeah, look, he is having fun in the mud. I think it's just my deep-seated hatred of horses.
Yeah.
They look like they know something I don't, and I don't like that. Poochyena. Look at him, committing crimes, having a great time. This is like the same pack you just got.
Yeah, there's the Chatot.
Charmander. Char. One time I was in, this is a great story, we're going to pause. I was in the back of a cab with my friend Nick Chimiak, who was on acid. And I was holding a Charmander plush that I won in the arcade in Lake George. And he like took it off my lap and held it like really close to my face and was like, you know what Charmander says, Jen? And I was like annoyed. So I was like, what? What does Charmander say, Nick? And I was like 15 years old. But Nick goes, Charmander says, just live your life. And Charmander was right. I think about that, like, every day.
I've never known the origin of that, because you said Charmander says live your life.
I know, before. I say it, like, all the time. I feel like Nick definitely doesn't remember it. But Charmander says just live your life. I still have that Charmander plush, too. The next up is the Chatot. Very good.
Chatot.
Got a Shuppet. Love to see a Shuppet.
Look at him. He's like a little
Shuppet. And, all right.
The last card of the night. Last
card of the night. What do we think it's going to be? I bet it's...
Traysor says Fat Akip.
Fat Akip. I feel like it's going to be as a rude sandstorm, because I get those all the time. Let's see. Ooh!
Who's that? What is it? It's an Iggy Slash.
Oh my gosh! This is a cool-ass card. Look at that.
Yeah.
It's like purple.
He is pretty cool looking. He's a little sword ghost.
Look at it. Wow, really enjoy it. Keith, I don't know what's up with me, I'm sorry.
Hey.
I have like pack powers. So, Keith, show the class what you got. We love Jirachi. We really do. The Jirachi movie, so good. Okay, now I'll show off what I got. Vileplume GX. Weavile. Rosa, Big Parasol, and this Aegislash V.
Reminder, I got one rare card.
We opened the same amount of packs. Same packs. I don't know what it is about tonight. This is like the best night for packs I've ever had. I'm never this lucky. Never this blessed. But still, no Fat Pikachu.
Or here he is. Hold on.
Who's your favorite? Are you going to show a Stunfisk?
This one's for Kyle Ellsworth.
Oh, yeah. Okay. We love Kyle Ellsworth. He has good pulls. Thank you. Thank you, John. Thank you for sticking around. Thank you guys for watching. Up next is Matt. Look at
this. I didn't notice when I pulled this Drampa, he's the cursed dragon type card.
Whoa. All right.
Remember dragon type cards?
No.
Nobody does. You don't remember anything, though, so.
I don't remember shit. I'm going to send one to Matt.
When did they stop making dragon cards?
Thanks for watching, everyone. I love you so much.
Last year, I guess.
I hope you guys like my cards. Any last words?
Goodbye. I love you all.
You're supposed to say, are you going to kill me?
Good night. Are you going to kill me?
Yes.
Okay.
All right, we're done. We're done here.
Good night.
Good night.